Yo, what is up, everybody? It is me, Assassin Gamer, and welcome to my channel. Today we're gonna be reacting to Death Note, the live action movie. I think it's not really a trailer; it's called trailer, I think, but it's a teaser, in my opinion. It's 56 seconds. I don't know. But in case you're wondering, before I start the video, obviously, why I haven't been uploading is because I've actually been sick for the few days, and I was trying to upload, but I couldn't. And then this dropped, so I knew I had to get up. It doesn't matter. My throat hurts really, like a lot. So I'm trying not to like scream or try to yell. Also, I got a mic stand, guys. Look at this. It's pretty nice. I like it. Do you guys like it? Leave me know in the comments down below if you guys like this. Also, Death Note, this is why we're here. I'm watching it on Twitter in case you're wondering. I will post a link to where I saw it on Twitter if you guys want to go see it. Hopefully, you guys can hear the game. Or I was going to say the gameplay. Oh, crap. The audio of the video. If you guys do, awesome. Sick. Let's get on with this. Let's see how good it is. I'm praying that it's a good Death Note movie. It is by Netflix, apparently. I thought it was for Warner Brothers. I guess I was wrong. Let's get on with the video. Alright, that's the Death Note, I'm assuming, obviously. And that's Light. It is Light. Okay, so Light, I like the hair design. It's not. Oh, was that Ryuk? Oh, the apple move, because you know, Shinigamis, you know, they love apples. She's smoking. Oh, that's L! Hell, what's up, L? Based on the international phenomenon, Death Note.
The human whose name is written in the snow shall die.
Oh, Justice. Wait, was that L or was that? Oh, that was Misa. Wait. Hold up. Oh, that's Ryuk, dude. Ryuk looks like a fucking badass. That's pretty badass. I'm not gonna lie. Is that it? That is it. Oh, it doesn't even feel like 56 seconds. Oh, crap. Okay. My thoughts. Holy shit. Okay, so first off, we got to see the trailer. Let's go back to the video real quick. This right here, we see this, right? That's Light Yagami. If you guys don't know who he is, he's the guy from the Naked Brothers band. If you're wondering why he's playing the guy, I don't know, but you know what I'm saying, he could be a really good actor. I'm not gonna say he's shit because I haven't seen the movie, and I'm hoping it's a good movie. And if he does it justice to Kira, you know what I'm saying? Better be good. I'm praying that it's good though. So we already know how he looks. I kind of like the blonde hair for him. He kind of wears it pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. But he does find the Death Note. I'm not sure if that was at a school though. Let's rewind real quick. He looks like he's kind of like at a graveyard in a sense, but this kind of looks like a table, like for a normal college or whatever it is, or a high school. But it kind of looks more like a graveyard in my opinion. I don't know why the graveyard would even have this, obviously, but to me that's what it looks like. So it's giving that weird ominous feel. But I'm certainly liking it so far. Okay, and then we go farther down. The Death Note obviously looks badass. So right here we see Ryuk for like a good second. There it is. I got it on frame. Look at that. Ryuk looks kind of like a badass. But it kind of just look see the So the ending shows Ryuk pretty badass. I'm not gonna lie, it shows pretty cool. However, this right here just looks kind of like a guy with painting. I'm not sure if I like that from this angle, obviously. I do love the spikes. The spikes look badass. The eyes looks pretty cool. The hair, though, I'm not sure how I feel about that type of hair. I don't really know how he's supposed to look, really. But he kind of just looks like a human in a costume, like a Power Ranger in a sense. So I'm not sure if I really like that. But I do like the ending credit of how they show Ryuk, but this right here, I don't know if he looks pretty good or not. Then we have the apple moving, because obviously he's invisible to other people unless you touch the Death Note. That's pretty badass. I like that. So I'm so confused. I'm assuming that's Misa, right? Right here, this is Misa. She's smoking though, which kind of gives me that weird thing that, I mean, I'm not really sure how I feel too good about that. I'm still not saying it's a bad movie or anything. I'm just saying I don't really kind of like that she smokes. I mean, and she doesn't really look like Misa if she is supposed to be Misa. She looks more like Misa in a sense, not her, but whatever, you know. I'll give her credit. She looks pretty good. This is L. If you guys don't know that, it's L. In case you're wondering how I know this, I did look up the cast before I saw the trailer, and I saw the cast like forever ago though. He's supposed to be portraying L, and he kind of looks badass. He's not weird in a sense to me because you know how L is always like with his feet in a chair and stuff like that. And this red room is kind of weird to me because I want to know what the hell that is. Is that where he operates from? I don't know. But he kind of looks like a ninja and I kind of like that. I'm pretty sure he's just trying to hide his identity. But he looks like he's gonna do it justice. So I'm actually praying for that. So we got this part. He writes the names. Okay, so it looks like I want to say these are probably the first victims. If they're not, then actually, you know what? This could be the first victims because if I remember correctly in the anime, there's a mass shooting like at a school or there's hostages pretty much. I'm not sure if this is a school building or anything, and he made them commit suicide this way. If he didn't, then I guess I'm wrong. But this is what it looks like to me. Up to you guys whether you guys think that or not. We're going to keep scrolling down. Right here. Justice of Kira. So I'm assuming Kira, which is Light, made the guy kill himself and write that on the wall. Or somebody else did that and killed him, saying Kira did it. And that makes L suspicious because this looks like L, obviously. But it could be Light doing it himself. We don't know really the specifics yet. However, this looks badass. I'm not going to lie. So let's get on. This right here is probably the one part that threw me off. So he's being chased by the police. This could be an end type of thing. So I'm not sure if they're putting both of the season. Or it's pretty much just one season of Death Note. But I consider it two because it's two arcs in a sense. I'm not sure if they're putting both arcs into one. Because there's no reason for there to be a cop chasing Light for this reason. And plus he's wearing the black hoodie. So if we saw this before right here, right? Just as Akita, you can see that it most likely it might be Light. So we don't know. This is Misa, I'm assuming, and Light. But I don't know how I feel about this girl. I'm not sure if she's going to do justice for Misa. But, you know, I'm not going to say anything bad about it. But I'm hoping she's good. But that's the part I'm crazy about. Is he getting chased? Is he going to get killed? If they're putting their own spin to it, you know what? Clap to them. It better be great. I honestly still going to watch it, even if it is complete shit. If I hear reviews that it's complete shit, I'm still going to watch it because I really want to watch it either way. But I'm just kind of like weirded out by it a little bit, but I'm going to pray that it's good. Here we got like them in a Ferris wheel, and I guess Misa fell off or something, and he's trying to save her. So they're trying to make it like an action movie in a sense. I'm not really considering a Death Note to be an action, but you know, they could make it justice. So you never know. It could be really good. I'm just hoping that they do some certain stuff because obviously there's no spoiler. Let's be real. This anime came out forever ago. Light should die in the movie. If he doesn't, they better make a second movie where he dies. Let's just put it out there, okay? It's not Death Note if he doesn't die. And then you see this one, Ryuk, with the orange eyes, look badass. This looks badass. He kind of does look have the white area right here, kind of like how his like Shinigami form looks like. And this part doesn't look like a costume guy. The very beginning shows like a costume guy, but this one doesn't. And I'm actually very impressed. Anyways, guys, that was my reaction and my review in a sense of Death Note, the live action movie. If you guys want to see the movie, let me know in the comments down below. If you guys have anything or want to talk shit on me of why I think I'm wrong of what I've said, please let me in the comments down below. I also reply to most of them. This movie comes out August 25th, if you guys don't know. So write that on your calendars because I'm going to be watching this movie and I bet you will too. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.